sometimes the problem is that what you see will contradict what you hear. So these angels, these fearful creatures, are telling them, fear not. But they are not doing anything to quench the fear. Because they could easily have transformed into lambs. But they remained fearful. So that the shepherds could trust God and not their eyes. Faith comes by hearing. You need to pay attention to what you hear.